I'm trying so hard to forget you and leave the life we had behind. And there are times I feel the day has come. I've chased you from my mind, but I'm afraid there's always something that sets me back and makes me see you're more than just a memory in the past. You're still a part of me. So how do I start loving you, forget things that we used to do, forget all the dreams that we shared, and how my life was knowing you cared? Why do I end up where I start? Each time I try, just tell me how I can forget, so I can say goodbye. I'm tired of all the lonely evenings and all the many times I've cried. I'm tired of wondering what I might have done to keep you by my side, and reaching out across your pillow, I start remembering you're gone. Though I know that we could never be, the pain in me goes on. So how do I stop loving you? Forget things that we used to do. Forget all that we shared, and how my life was knowing you cared. Why do I end up where I start? Each time I try, just tell me how I can forget, so I can say goodbye. So how do I stop loving you? Please tell me why. I find it so hard to forget, hard to say goodbye.